Ani dene kauma aunisu.
Alex, it's great to be sitting out here with you again. You know, something about the African bushveld that's so special, isn't it?
Yeah.
But you know, as I said early on, we've been hugely privileged to, over the last 30, 40 years, to have traveled to every country on the African continent. Great adventures, of course. Recently, we've been up in southern Ethiopia, and that sort of area around southern Sudan, doing an expedition that's sort of linked to humanitarian work, malaria work, right to sight, you know, the provision of spectacles for poor sighted people, and life sports. That's work that we're involved with Bush Tech. And of course, nights like this are how we live.
Yeah.
Someone asked me the other day, said, how many nights did they think I'd spend around a campfire? So, I think it'll be more in years.
Nearly all of them.
Yeah, nearly all the years. And of course, you know, having the right equipment is key. We like using these Bush Tech tents. It's that ripstop canvas.
Yeah.
You know, I think it's arguably the best canvas in the world, the military specs.
Yeah.
Well, I think the research and development that's gone into Bush Tech has been key. It's almost an African tradition, these tents. The colour, it's part of the bush, part of the bushveld, part of Africa. And you know, for all seasons, we end up camping all over the place. I mean, recently we were on the shoreline of Lake Turkana, the world's largest desert lake. The wind howls. So you need, and of course, the shade to be able to use a little veranda area. So. And you know, these tents like this are home from home. Surrounded by wildlife, elephants brushing against them at night, reaching up for the pods from the trees on the banks of the Zambezi. You know, the other thing with the Bush Techs is they're also okay if you're on the move on a daily basis, where you have to, you know, we have to pitch and strike camp every day. So, you know, easy to put up, easy to take down. But also if you're in a beautiful area like this and you want to set up a base camp, two or three of these, that's the answer. I mean, wherever we go in Africa, not only sub-Saharan Africa, but you find these tented camps from Bush Tech as probably the most traveled man in Africa, as fellows of the Royal Geographical Society. This is home from home. I mean, I've got some that are almost as old as my beard. They've been around so long. Cheers, brother.
Cheers.